General Barrow's former aide is being held in an Unidad stockade. Break him out and find out what he can tell us about Barrow's current location.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Let's go. Deploying drone. Sniper up in the tower. Sniper,
got some light
up in the tower.
Here.
Five.
I got their Jenny over here.
Sniper up in the tower. Got a Tango. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower.
We got light panels here.
I'm getting a position. I've got the target.
Let me find a good position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position. Eyes on the target.
Say the word, boss.
He's dead. Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger that, moving.
Let me get a good sight line.
I got it, moving to position.
Target acquired.
Say the word. He's gone.
Roger, let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked. That's one down.
This should be our guy. Let's see what he knows.
Que carajo? Who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barrow.
Mierda. I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker now.
Where do we find him?
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor de Oro. What the hell name does she use? Ah, Erendira. Erendira Buendía. You can use her to get to General Baru.
Gracias. Good luck.
Yo, a grunt with a submachine gun. The parking area, see? Unidad Verdon Patrol, watch out.